This is the walk, one of the 5 walks that I give in the local area. They're all free through the Historical Society that I call Diesel Horse Bridge and Nearby Doings. I couldn't think of what else to say about things that happened around an area, so I say Nearby Doings. And the Reed family put in a ferry, basically right here where the Diesel Horse Bridge is. It was an important place to get people from the south side to the north side of the river. How about if we stop here for just a second? In 1872, when the railroad was coming to this part of the world, everybody in Old Shasta thought the railroad was going to go to Old Shasta. Why wouldn't it? It was the most important town in this part of the state of California. If we were here before Shasta Dam was built, that train would not be going that way, of course. It would have been dropped down the hill and it would have been going right down this way. Okay, we're going to get together again over here on the bridge, and I have another interesting story I think you'll enjoy. And then my railroad watch says it's time to head back over.